cinnamon roll. 1, 2, 3, and step her off track a little bit on the 4. Also bringing that hand up for a window on the 4 as I step under it. 4, 5, and 6. That was the back cross. Some of you are doing the back cross. You can also do a forward French cross there. 3 and 4, and it's gonna look a little bit cleaner. French cross forward and around, making sure you have that elbow in tight to you so that it's not in tight to her, okay? Then we did a slingshot. 1, 2, from a closed position to a knee press. 3, 4, 5, 6 to a stretch. We did a free spin, just to change hands to cross hand, optional spin for the guys. Crossbow width, it starts like with the hand underneath. 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, I'm facing away on the 6, I'm blocking her. 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we just have slow for 11, 12, anchor it out. We also had the option from the count 6 of that movement of accelerating it to 7 and 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. Whole thing nonstop from the top. 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6. 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14. There you have it.